It's like the Eye of Sauron. Oh shit! Okay. Where'd the other guy go? Okay, he came from up here. Cool. I wonder if there's an actual way to get to that. Okay. That was good. That was really fucking good. Alright. Pressing on. Something. Why is there not a wall at the bottom? So there's something that way, probably a trap. What is down? There's something down that way too. Yep. That was... Alright, good job. Wait. Wait a minute. Oh no, okay. Thought there was more up top, but there's not. He's gonna put something at the end to shoot me down here, I bet. Or behind this wall. Fuck. No! I knew it. God damn it. I swear, it's just my luck. Always my luck. I tried it. Oh. Alright. I'm pissed. I'm angry. Fucking. How am I alive? Don't question it. Don't question it. It's fine. It's fine. Great. Wonderful. Alright, this is good, because now we know what's here. Want to see something. Is there a way to tell? Oh, so the cursor goes red at the block. Is there any other sign that it's fake? So this one's good. Ooh. See how it's got that wave effect? Okay, got it. We're learning. I don't have to get this again once I have it. Right, okay. So it's just this bitch. Yeah, see, it's the wavy wall. So what about this? Nope. Not wavy, not... Nope, so this is the only fake one. Oh, shit! No way that got me! This fucking guy. Oh, this shit's personal now. It's personal. Fucking personal. Ah. A wall within. Fuck off. What's up, buddy? Sit the fuck down. Oh, come on. This guy loves his fake walls. He sure does. What? I am like inspecting every block. Hey Aragorn, 116. Yeah, good job. That's clever. Mighty clever. Dead by daylight block. Okay. Good stuff. Take a look around. So it looks like he went with the Dead by Daylight theme pack here. With the brick walls and the... Yeah. I like it. That scared the shit out of me. Okay. Ooh. Man, right off the bat, huh? You fried him. You miss me, asshole. Damn, okay. Hey. I like how the scratch marks are like leading me towards, I think, where I have to go. Ooh. Ooh, the good stuff is that way though. Hooks. Like the trapper. This is trippy. I like this one. Ooh! I was not paying attention. Where the hell am I? Alright. Thank you. got turned around. Jesus. God damn it. Huh. The generators. I like this map a lot. Not even looking for traps, I'm just looking at the design of this place. I like this one. It's probably one of my favorite maps. Oh, this is gonna suck. Hang on. Fake wall? No fake wall. Okay. Whew! Ooh. The Knower. Good job. Yeah, I like that one. Fun and artistic. All right. I think it's time I dive into the deep end on this one. We are going to go to Monica, made by Jesus Wizard. I've been playing under normal. Well, different normal maps. We're gonna skip dangerous. I haven't done any of those. We're gonna go right to this one. Right to brutal. It's gonna be a nightmare. Nice job. Ooh. Jump out of the way. God damn! Fuck! Oh, come on. I can't... fucking armor, man. He never came out before. Why now? Oh, and it begins. And it begins. Getting fucking pissed off from bullshit. What the fuck? Getting impatient now. This is where I'm gonna end up calling it in like 2 minutes. Oh shit. God damn! What the actual flying fuck is this? Oh my fucking god. Yeah. Alright. Well, I don't have the ammo for this. So, yeah, there you have it. That's brutal. Unlimited traps, apparently. So that's cool. That's fantastic. Not a fan. Not a fan.